did lose the save of Raya. What's it called? Raya. Astros franchise, so I will be doing a new one, and it's gonna be the Braves. Sorry guys, but it's didn't think about that. I didn't even cross the saved. This is the only way you can really test it out because it doesn't work. I do want Dave to be sponsored on that team. Yes, I am a roster freak. Like, I know everyone in baseball. That's like, in minors. If they're not in real life, too. Speaking of minors, I am going to a minor league game today. They're called the Schaumburg Boomers. Four tickets. These are the real rosters. Let me just double check if they have dead responses. Oh, this is dead responses. Source level, okay. They do have dead responses, which is good. Eric Ivar is so low. Why are these guys taking the actual photos? Yeah, okay. I will be doing Braves to go GM contracts off. It's dropped off. Allow my experience to off. Off, off, on. Basic trades on. Ignore budget. Off. Force trades. Off. Designated hitter. Auto. That is what I've been rolling with. Here's the nut. I'm not through. So auto save. Smoke. Please delete some files of this type of proceed. Or make a manual save to proceed. I have absolutely no idea what that means, so what I'm gonna do is just go here and just save the franchise instead of this. Giants, yes. Because I've played this game, or like, when it first came out, like, at time. Okay, for the sliders. Basically, it's save now. Okay. Now, I do not get this rotation whatsoever. So, oh yeah, it's just pretty hairy. That's my best. He used to be really good with that another phone hair. Okay. First of all, someone that we need to get rid of is Jason Greeley, Eric Ivar, because I saw this once. They have him. It's Jason or something Ginn. John Ginn, yes, him. Rhea. Caps. Oh, it actually does work. Ooh, yeah. Asher Wojciechowski?
No.
Okay. I'll just take Wii and check. Okay, I think that game's pretty successful. And also, it'd be sponsored. No, he's an MLB, okay. And then JRK. Seems like the perfect lineup for us. But our batting does. So, see you guys. And I can't do it because this is a live stream. Okay, so let's. Bud Norris, Ryan Baytitz, get rid of I'll get rid of it, Bud Norris, because he's a beat potential player. So do I have like any potential out here? Okay. Ah, the first 8 games was let me just see like what type of caliber. But I get like an 82. Tyrell Jenkins. Ooh, I can't see my board. So this round is trying to get my board and my third base currently on the back. Instead of first game of spring training? Well, why not? I'm just gonna skip to the regular season.
And again, the 2-2. Popped him up. Foul ground. Avila is under it. And they got it! The Tigers have done it! For the fourth consecutive year, they are champions of the American League Central Division.
Boss can play second. I'll just keep it like this and then see what I think of. But neat. Did I get Bonifacio and Kevin Smith as like. Kevin Moore's good. Critical, yeah. Because I just want some speed at the bottom of that line. T Flow is what I want to call him. Hey. Yeah. Where's. That's like Twizzler. Like, Twizzler. Okay. So, I will. Marlins, Julio Tehran versus Jose Pepez. Kind of talking about this for us. Maybe you can see the first guy them on the right side. And let's go start. We're going to play here. Let's have off the teaching very good. Let's make this great. And speaking of great, we have a great couple days. This is sad part. Okay. So the video is gonna be a little bit on the longer side. And hope you guys don't mind that as I make this change to the video. Okay. Just to see how long the video is going, so if it gets like 2 hours.
Underway with a good matchup between the Braves and the Miami Marlins. We'll hear plenty more from the guys moving forward, but before we do, let's take a look at the starting lineup for the Atlanta Braves. As skipper Freddy Gonzalez lines his guys up this way. Ender Inciarte swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1. Now here it comes. Swing and a bouncing ball toward the hole. And he'll take this to the bag himself, and there's your first out of the ball game.
It's your turn.
Adani Echevarria digs in at the plate. Now the first pitch. A little party there. No balls and a strike. The rain, as we've mentioned, coming down fairly steadily here at game time. EK, how'd you like playing in the rain?
Oh, whoa.
It wasn't that bad. The only problem, sometimes up the plate, batting gloves would get wet while it was raining. It made it a little difficult to hit.
Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone.
Two quick asses in the season.
Freddie Freeman will have his first opportunity now as it comes with the bases empty here in the top of the first.
Freddie Freeman.
And here's a ball hit in the air.
And
he will indeed make the play in foul territory to retire the side.
And
a look there at the starting lineup for the host Marlins.
There's something else I need to change.
D. Gordon will step in now to lead things off in the home half of the first.
It's like a guess pitch. Third the first pitch of the season.
And this pitch is taken on the inner half for strike one.
It's so important with guys like this to get ahead with strike one.
But,
put them behind in the count and on their back foot right away.
Now here's the pitch. Ball swung on and hit high down the line in left.
I'm going to
get back in among the crowd. So the count holds at 0-2. Hit hard but foul to the left, and they'll try it again. Ready with another 0-2. Now a ball hit high and deep, carrying towards the corner. And Marquez won't get there. It's a foul ball.
Oh, I have a viewer.
Bouncing ball back up the middle. And no chance on the throw here as he reaches first easily.
Well, if these guys are going to do anything this season, he's going to need to be a big part of that offense. And he comes through big time right here with a base hit in his very first at bat.
Christian Yelich is at the plate as he looks at ball one. Jammed him a little here as this is hit softly to the left side. Back to Freeman, not in time, and they'll just get the one.
Okay, two really fast runners.
So a runner on first with one out now, and set to stand in the ultra dangerous Giancarlo Stanton. And a curveball drops in there for strike one. And this one's by him to the backstop.
The ball
and he'll
right
make
there,
it in easily at second, as I'd imagine that'll be scored a passed ball. He takes
three
called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Marcelo Zuna will stand in here for the first time, looking to pick up that runner from second with two away here. Drops in a strike to start the at-bat, nothing and one.
Oh, that was in the zone.
Ball one.
And,
And now Pierzynski can't get a handle on it as this gets away
from him. This guy
and he's
going
to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. A 2-1 offering. He's fallen behind now. 4-1.
Deeper and deeper hole.
Now here's one hit in the air to the right side, but this is back into the seats, a foul ball.
Oh!
And he lost him here on 3-2. If that pitch misses, it's ball four.
Yeah, they went to the slider there on 3-2, and that's a pitch where you're really hoping the hitter will see fastball swing cut time. He winds up losing him.
Justin Bohr stands in as he looks at a called strike.
And he's really going to have to fight now. You got to take a little bit out of your swing and find a way to put this ball in play.
Swing and a liner towards second. And a big hit, and that'll get the run in from third.
Okay. Terror on you. Got to fix it. Got to get out of the inning.
Martin Prado stand in looking to keep this first inning rally hot. First pitch here misses wide, 1-0.
Now here's a spot with a run home already. That looks nice on the scoreboard. But if you could put up a 2 or even a 3 spot here in the first,
Meanwhile, this ball gets down. It's a base hit.
Play the play.
And the run's going to come into score from second.
What?
As they grab a 2-0.
How is he not out?
JT Realmuto, see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home here in the inning so far.
I thought that was like a ball for strike one. Okay. And that is down. No! Extra bases as this will get one home and maybe two.
And the runner is in from second, around third, and being waved on home.
He will score as well.
They've doubled their lead now to 4-0.
4-0.
First offering on the way. Eric Ibar is at the plate as he watches ball one.
Well, he's really had to work hard here in this first inning.
Close it. Yes. Leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. This is Bobby Crosby would say.
Nick Markakis leads things off now in the top half of the second. Now here's the first pitch. And the second inning will get underway with a ball hit
beat
on
it
the
up,
ground.
Beat it up. Oh my God. That would have been insert
to one gone here to start the second. So the base is empty here with one away. And in steps their catcher, A.J. Pierzynski. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away.
To be honest.
Bases are empty, one man out.
We're going to go high.
Pitch on the way. And Pierzynski can't come up with that one. It's 0-2
now. I haven't played with Zoda.
He's got a pretty nice rhythm out here early on.
He's looking bad if I suck.
Swinging a ball hit on the ground.
Okay.
But a foul ball, and the count holds at 0-2.
I'm guessing down because last participant.
Another 0-2 coming. And here's a swing, and another
chance
out there is short.
Right.
Therefore, it is Ibar. Throw
and
the first,
I don't get about
the MLB.
How
can
it be hit like
now,
a tackle around you? Like,
busy early on, and that's another ground ball out for him. Probably not going to be the last one we see either.
First pitch coming. Now a swing.
There we go. That's what I like.
Ground balls have ruled the inning. A third straight right here. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired.
I can't pitch you again.
First pitch. Jose Fernandez is in to start things off as he looks at a ball to start the inning. 1-0. And a strike to even the count. 1-1. Here's the pitch. And he'll take a look at a strike on the inside corner. It's 1-2.
Now you can't look for a specific pitch. You just got to protect the
that's
play. Yeah, swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. D. Gordon will stand in. He singled to lead off the home first. Hard hit towards center.
And that's a gapper.
Himself a base hit.
He's testing too.
Throwing to second.
He is very fast.
Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
And another hard hit ball off of him right there. That's not the first one he's allowed so far. As you take a look at his line. Not too much to write home about right there. This has not been one of his better performances at all.
And he looks at a slider in there, 1-1. Big swing there as it's hit pretty well out toward deep left field. Oh, and a fine play there as he ranges back to put this one away. Not an easy play by any means, and there are two gone.
Caught it, and then D-Gordon's swing.
Giancarlo Stanton will dig in here. Took a called third strike his first time.
Rumble back. Oh,
he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall.
I don't know how to jump at the wall.
Another, this is now a 5-0 game.
Yeah, it
is. And he is in at third base with an RBI triple.
I hope you guys like watching me set now fail the pitch.
Marcelo Zuna is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one.
I know I do.
No offer at the curveball either. It's 2-0. Very patient here in these opening few innings.
And I think that's exactly what they're going to need to do. The more hitters counts that you can get yourself in, the more fastballs you're going to see. And this is a good fastball.
Okay, at least I got the ball.
Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground.
And okay,
Beckham,
I got it.
We'll tuck this one away, and the inning is over.
Right through baseman.
Jeff Francoeur stand in now to lead things
Francoeur
off. 7, 8, and 9 here to start the third inning.
Why is he in?
Dang it,
they are prepared for
get a
butt
shot here as a pinch hitter.
So, yes.
Ooh, starting it with the
change. His changeup so slow.
A good pitch there to start this AB.
That's both like so fast.
1-1.
Okay.
And
I think that could have been debatable if it was a strikeout. I'm pretty sure
game
it was, but
sound the trumpets. And this is low, ball two. 2-1.
2-1 count.
Here he comes on 2-1. Now a swing and a sharp ground.
Okay,
ball the third.
First base hit.
And that'll just sneak past
base
his outstretched arm of base
Parafrasio hit. I like taking David's part.
Gordon Beckham will step in now.
Let me do a hit the road with Gordon Beckham.
Now a throw over to first. Runner back safely.
Okay.
Now here's the first pitch. And now he squares around and drops down a good
That's a
one.
Perfect bunt.
Throw on to first.
Ah, if he would have been a little faster, that would
have
been.
But Tehran will stand in, and you have to figure that he'll likely be swinging the bat now.
And I will bunt again.
First pitch coming. Bunt still on here with one away as he puts this one down. Flip to the second baseman covering now for the out.
Trying to cheat the game.
And now they've got him caught in a rundown.
Dang it, I hate how they do that.
Tag on him between
how come they're allowed to do that? They run down,
but
you can't.
It's a double play, and the inning is over. Emilio
Bonifacio
will stay in the ballgame now and take over in left field. Justin Bour is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. It's 0-1.
Now after a couple innings, you'd like to give your guy a chance to straighten himself out here, but I also think you guys
are getting there, getting there.
Open in case he just doesn't have it.
Oh,
no.
He misses it.
I'm so trash. I'm so trash.
Martin Prado will stand in an RBI single in his first appearance. Fastball
first
in there for a called strike. That's in there as well. It's a quick 0-2
okay
count. Guy surprised at all that that man doesn't have the bullpen
okay
going yet?
Well, he's showing a lot of faith in his
yeah
starter, but to me,
if that would have been Francoeur, if that didn't so well,
he was and he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. Here's the first offering. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that
actually
he wisely lays off here.
And now with that runner on third and one away, realizing that they might be working around you to put you on, so you can't go up there chasing some
pitches.
We're
going
to
go in. The butt defense. Outfield, deep. Yeah. So, I'm just gonna do that. So, if he does
bunt,
I can get the out easier.
Two balls, no strikes now, batting with one out and a runner
at
third.
Have a little pop.
And meanwhile, that pitch is off the
why is he so bad at catching?
Away. It is!
Guys. I think it's just worth
making
now.
Share of mistakes so far. Here's another.
I
this one hurts even more because
video
it costs him a run. That's just a simple catch behind the plate that needs to be made.
So I guess I'll see you in the next one.
Now a check swing as he's able to fight this one off. Fouled.